Our problem is 16 is what percent of 85? So our problem is going to be 16 equals 85x. We're going to divide both sides by 85, and we get an answer of x is approximately 0.1882, or about 18.82%.